Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're on the community server doing 7 days to die, Darkness Falls. And apparently, Zopsto, or somebody, was on and did Horde Night. I really wanted the XP for Horde Night. But I'm not gonna cry too much over it. That means I can go out and do some venturing. So we're gonna go find some crackerbooks. Maybe do just trying to remember where I was. Oh, I got those. So we'll put these in here. These in here too. Next time we go mining amongst other things. That's it. Time to get some XP. We just need a little bit to. It is late though. Well, let's go. Let's grab this. Some of this, and let's go out to the iron mine, because we do need some iron, I believe, since it's late anyway. Yeah, I think that's, since we can't do too much. Direction so we can make a fast getaway if we have to. But I have no idea where the warning horde is. Just kind of put a couple of these up there. I guess I should go out and get that. I'm not hurting for meat, but wouldn't want Mr. Dog to go to waste. I just didn't want him dick around with us while we're down in the mine. I guess it kind of works. Thank you. Whoa. There we are. Now we can make some coil guns. In fact, before I forget, let's go ahead and take that option right now. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have knocked another row off this. Seemed like a good idea at the time. Can't go out sideways here. I don't think it'll matter one way or the other, but it makes me feel better to know that I'm bracing stuff. A whole bunch of steel and upgrade the base. And you're sitting pretty. think the first order of business, besides making a coil shotgun, is we shall head out and check out some cracker books. And try to do that scout quest, even though they're in the wasteland. I think we can sneak out and do, especially if we use the trader real close to there, and I can do multiple. Maybe with the same, without having to take another pill. Not expected. Like this. Whoops. I just wanted to make it wood. I didn't want to make it. Finally found the limits of the vein. I think that might be enough for a while. So I have to. I really should make something to drive this up on so the zombies won't fuck with it. It has to be about 3 blocks high. So you drive up on it. It might look stupid, but frankly, the zombies are a pain in my ass when it comes to do the other end later. Okay, let's go up here. And let's see, do we have our XP glasses on? Let's just go down here and grab us some of this. And let's do... There. I'll do 1,000 here. I need what do I need? Coil batteries. I need electronics and polymers. Yeah, I think lead. I need lead. So I want to make coil shells. Yeah, I want to make coil batteries. So I need lead. I knew there was something else I needed. That's not a bad level. Get that going. Buckshot. Ooh, I need to go make buckshot. I didn't even think about that. Well, I probably got enough lead, but... I have a lot of buckshot, do I? Nope. Okay, well that's all underway. That leads me to believe there is a burning horde around here. Okay, little place for the truck. I mean, it's not much. Oh shoot, I forgot to upgrade that. But it'll keep the zombies from initially attacking. I mean, chance of them walking up the ramp is not a lot. Whoa. Forgot I had steel with me. Alrighty, all done. But yeah, that'll help keep the zombies off my vehicle, I guess. Probably could have made it of just cobble. Feed. Don't want to fall behind on dart stuff. So that's gonna be 5 right here. So I could do 2. I can only do 1. Interesting. sure that somehow that's not going to work out very well. We're on a roll here. So it's definitely polymer time, because that took a lot of polymers. Right, that looks pretty good. That's what I'm talking about. Coil stuff. Okay, let's see. This is all going pretty good, I think. Let's move that. That's almost done. Oops. Eat a stew. Have morning coffee. Roll. Actually, I might cut the episode here so we can do a full day. That gives a whole day, or I'll just go till night. Yeah, we can just. We start at night, we end at night. Okay, make sure I got what I need on here. So, 12, let's see, 13, 10, 11, 12, 13. Alrighty. Looks good. So, let's go. Let's go try to do the Maneater quest. Since we're kind of, I'll say close. That's kind of creepy looking. Whoa! That I didn't mean to piss off. Look that far on the map. Yeah. How do I end up taking? Alright, I screwed that one up. Okay, I don't want to do this again. I hope the rest of them aren't in the wasteland. That's really gonna suck. That was not good. Ooh, that was cool. Rushing back just in case the other one's in the wasteland too. At least I only have to use one pill for two missions.
What are you looking for?
I don't think I'll take that. Jobs. Cable. We should see how far away. Let's try this one.
Can you help me?
I have a feeling that's in the same area. Let's see. Yep. Damn it. They're all way the hell out there. Actually, I'll switch this over. Oh. Can't you steal ammo in the... Oh yeah, there you can. Now that shows up. There we go. Let's see if I can get there and do another mission. Then we'll go find some cracker books. I guess we could use that road after all. That was a demon. Where did I see that road? I swear I saw a road. Right here. Okay, it's not much of a road, but... kinda does go the direction we want to go. Kinda. I just had to do that, and that was a really good find. So. Alrighty. Where are we in relation to everything? Boy, that is a hard to see road there, that's for sure. But gives us a better road to get in here. I like it. Okay, we got two of them out of the way. On one pill. Might have to do some of those nighttime missions. Whoa. Yeah, you go for it, Survivor Girl. Oh. Sorry, doggy. I guess a tier 2 nighttime go start the generator missions might not be too bad. Because it's probably only one or two generators. Woo! Air! Whoa! They're hitting the jump button. get you a little air on those. Okay. Let's repair this bad boy. I certainly tore it up.
Great job.
Well, don't mind if I do. I can always use that. Okay, let's see what you got for jobs. Let's see how far away that's gonna be. I can always cancel it. Yeah, let's. Those are. Whoops, let me cancel that one. Yeah, I'm just not gonna spend a rad pill to do those. We'll try
that.
Can
you help me?
At least that won't be a. Take a couple of those too.
You're welcome.
Okay. So, for we'll go down here and try Oh, restore power's over there. But let's go. Down here and look for some cracker books. Because we do need our bookses. Right way. Yes. Actually, you know, it might be faster if I went. Because I think we did all the crack that were in there. Oops. Ooh, out of the way, little doggy. Yeah, I'm thinking down here or in here for crack books. Because I think we did the crack books that were in there. This road sucks. Okay. I wanna go where the bear is. Get off the car, you dumb bear. I should stop and got that basket. we can look around here and see if there's a crack, but I think... What the hell is that? Alrighty. That's an interesting POI looking thing. I saw it, so I thought this might be a part of, you know, town, but not so rural, but I guess not. About stiff out the crack bugs. But see, yeah, we did this one. And we did this one. So this is crack a book out. Let's head down this way. And we'll cut over this way. We did that one. We did that one. This one we decided there wasn't that much in it. Well, we're here. I should have bought some more rounds while I was there. Okay, let's just get, whoops, let's not get rid of these. I might need these. Thank you. This is the one that I said that sucked because they painted on most of the frickin' bookcases, so it's very deceiving on what you get loot in the place. Thank you. Okay, don't want to get too far behind with scrapping these. Whoops, that is not the scrap key, apparently. Well, I mean, it's not terrible. Whoops. Okay, I don't really know if I want to open these things, but I did. I'll open that door. Alrighty then. Okay. I mean, I guess it might be worth doing the electronic shop there. Ooh, Kane's Patron Fund. Ooh. That's a little bit of dosh. Okay, let's go see what's in. Well, I think I can take this out first. Did not want to use those coil rounds. That was... Okay, apparently. Well, I'm sneaking around. Some of these assholes got tremendous reach. They're going to town on that door, aren't they? You'd think that they wanted in here. Oh, it's actually upstairs. Dicey for a minute. Hmm. stirred up the natives. Whoops. Some springs. Let's see what else we see down here. Shotgun Messiah. Weird that there's a residential area over here. That's weird. Don't you fall into that hole? I think I might find a couple more businesses over on this side. Apparently I was wrong. A and C books. Well, I don't recognize this POI. That looks like books to me. Let's load this bad boy up and take her for a ride. Ah. You go for it, dude. More power to you. Alright. Let's check this one out. At least these aren't painted on. toss some of this on here before I go into the... A fucked up table. Oh, that chicken scared me. Okay. Well, the only thing I really wanted was a book, so. It's all good. Old crackbook or the new crackbook tower? It's a new one. What a death trap. I think we'll pass on that one. Damn. I don't think there's enough zombies over there. Pretty sure they need more zombies. Boy, that's a fucked up electronic store. Okay. sure we're going to run out of city and into the residential area. Got to look for residential over there. I'm thinking that's all this town has to offer. It is kind of big though. Let's go get that. Let's go navigate toward that. And let's go this way. There it is. That's squat. That's not sketchy or anything. Open area here. That's where we can haul cart. Water. What do you know? Okay, well, let's go. Let's go toward Trader Joel and see if we see any city light things. This one? Are these ones we did? I think they are. I'm pretty sure we did these. I mean, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, we didn't. Awesome. Let's see, let's have one of these, top us off some. I need that, I'll definitely keep this, don't really need that. In case I have to amscrew out of here, I'll throw this on here. watch these end caps. They're everywhere. Wouldn't want to miss any, you know. Wrong key. How am I missing you? The fucking shotgun, bitch. I don't get that. Oops. Somehow I knew they were gonna wait until I went for my axe. I don't know why. I just knew they were. Lucky looter goggles. My looting maxed out, and I get polymers in the book box. Really, people. That's how you want to play this? I thought I killed her. Apparently not so much, huh? I did kill her. I guess there's another zombie? Where did you come from? Yeah, there's nothing up here but a couple of zombies. Sound like it was up here. Okay. Yeah, there should be nothing left up here. Just time for me to make a run for my Jeep. I don't know if I should try to do that crack book over there. How many do I have? This can be close on whether it's enough for a mastery or not. Now I got 300 rounds again. So I guess I can afford to move this up. And I can go back to here. There we go. Trying to lighten the load here. Okay, at least now we're not encumbered. Let me mark that crack book. CB Cafe. That's a high school cafe. close enough. I know what it is. Alright. Let's see. 300. How far away is our mission for 1.8 kilometers? Go do that. I can get that cracked book later. Pop my way out of here. So I'm going to go that way. So we're going to jump on. So I'm going to go down this road and try to go up that way. Dun, 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 dun. I'll be back for you there, Crackbook. It really doesn't matter which one of those roads I go up. I'm gonna go do that restore power so I can get the scout quest out of the way. Whoa. So either I'm going to cut this episode now, or after I get there and start a new one, or it's going to be a long episode.
God, you son of a gun.
Let's see what the local time is. Okay, it's about time for dinner for me anyway. So I will drive up here. Maybe it'll just be a long episode. Let's take a thingy. See what all fits up there. See if anything fits up there. No. Guess I can read this. It really doesn't matter where the treasure is. I can go get it. In here and see what all I can get rid of. Don't care about that. That's just worth money. I want to keep that because I need that later. Alright, well, let's just get going with this. Well, that's actually comforting that there's nothing really close by. Yeah, reinforcing the front since we're doing this shit at night. Not at all comfortable. It seems kind of weird, but thank you. Haha, nice try, birdie. Okay. I guess this is the way you can get over here. I don't like the fact that that looks like a dog lives there. Let's reload. Like the first time you always fail, no matter what. Well, this seems to be safer than doing a damn wasteland mission. Like a pawn shop? Used appliance store? This wasn't so bad. Okay. Been better POI if we had more shit in it. Okay. Well, that about bites. Okay, don't want to know what happens when I don't know what that did. There we go. Way into the thing. Maybe that's what the thing did. Boy, that one kind of gave me a jump there. Really, what I was going to come back and wrench this thing. I'm so scared with you, your head stuck in the frickin' whatever. Rah! Alright, here, you take care of my light work. You watch my back that way. And you watch my back that way. While I rent these. This is a pretty good episode. I don't know if I got enough for a mastery, but we're gonna find out here. So we get back to the camp. Where are these? Alrighty, let's be about our way back home. So turn around and go straight up that way. Actually, let's stop here and see what all we can sell. Did I leave all my... I left all my freaking... Let me go back and get mine. Did I leave them there or did they just file somewhere else? I did. Even worse is they didn't appear on the map till I got close. What a maroon! There we are. Okay. What I'm gonna do. Over the zombie. Whoops. I'm sorry. Not really. I'm not sorry. Let's see. I guess I could do this one too. Okay. So let's. Okay, I'll sell that. I won't sell that. I won't sell that. Definitely sell that. I will take the whatchacallits out of that. This can all go back in here. No sell. I'll keep one of those. Sell those. Sell that. I think I'll sell that. That and that and that. That looks pretty good. Oh, there's a zombie inside. Awesome. The zombie get up. May I see your inventory? Okay. Sell. Sell. Might actually keep that just in case I can't. I think I can repair that now. I'm just gonna sell those. I'm carrying them. That's a lot of money. You take the die out of that. Let me do that real quick.
Are we done here?
No, I gotta take the die out of this there. Trader, was it Trader Hugh? Other asshole. Okay. Okay. Let's see what you got, by the way. Boy, you don't have about shit, do you, dude?
Well, it's about time you bought something.
How may I serve you?
So, ooh, that's way far away. Screw that. Yeah, I don't need anything from you. That actually sounds like a wandering horde running by. It is a wandering horde running by. And I don't know where I'm going. Hey now. Does that get frisky? Yeah, I don't need the XP right now. I was gonna say, I guess I could just take him out. Down here and turn this mission to this scout. Whoa!
Job.
Yeah, I can at least sell that. Wow, those, why are those all so far away? Well, we'll just see what you have later. And we will go back to the base and call it a game, an episode. So much better with all those trees out of here. Well, I bet you I could get some air if I hit that. Okay, Mr. Bear. Somehow, I think I'm gonna have to kill Mr. Bear. Mr. Bear is going to be a pain in the ass. But let's go up. I'll drop off some of this stuff. Then I'll come down and kill Mr. Bear. I forgot I was going to sell that mod. Oh well, it's not a big deal. That's a good mod there. Guess I can have my morning coffee. I haven't had that today. I'm allowed. Let me go down and get the rest of the stuff and take care of Mr. Bear. I've had my coffee. Okay, Mr. Bear. Come here. You just wrong place, wrong time, dude. Little bear burger. All right. So I'm just going to jump in here where I'm safe and call it an episode. You know the deal. Visit Kane's YouTube site and like his latest video, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a Patreon member if you can, and support the mod. And I will see you next episode.